fire at all.
My feeling is fantastic because the soccer seven is a great sport. It's a new sport. This sport is more ground in the world. The best players, the soccer players, start and playing soccer seven. So in this area is perfect because Pembroke Pines, Miami, Florida in general is fantastic because it's mixed, the racial mix. So everybody likes soccer. Everybody like play, you know, kids and adults. So this project is fantastic. This.
I mean, you know, whatever, U37's idea, I think it's something tremendous. I can see it taking off and being the new biggest thing in football, obviously. T20 took cricket to a whole another level, and I see Soccer Sevens doing the same. And the mere fact that there's a Trinidadian leading the charge here in America and seeing the kind of support that he's getting, I'm really excited to see what transpires when he brings the same product to Trinidad and Tobago. And I believe it's something that's going to be received with not just open hands, but I think it will be widely supported and also widely, there'll be a lot of people partaking in it as well.
Closer to me. Now give me when you push back that thing hard and answer my fantasy. Girl, your body looking good and you put me in a mood when you wind your wife so good. Yeah. Then she ball up, oh lad. She pop on the thing like, oh lad. And then I give she the thing like, oh lad.
I think it's like I said, a fantastic idea because, like I say, Miami is almost like a second home for me. Apart from Trinidad, I'm always here. My family is here, my daughter is here as well. So with us being part of the Soccer Sevens Academy, it's going to be great for the youngsters that come up in Miami because there's a lot of kids playing football in Florida as well. So hopefully we can bring to some more Dwight Jobs and Steve Johnson and stuff.
So the academy started on the last Friday. It's good because the program started with the kids come and come back because it's very happy with the classes. The classes is Monday, Wednesday, Friday for kids the 6 to 17 years old. And the soccer stuff is fantastic because it's very fun, you know. The kids finally play, disfruit with the match, play well, it's fast. It's development of the intelligence of the kid. So the project is fantastic. Monday, Wednesday, Friday in Pembroke Pines is the first academy to soccer seven in the US. So now is step by step. So make a tournaments, the adult tournaments for adults. We have the possibility, the invitation, one big tournament in Brazil, the national tournament. So if possible in the next month, make one tryout to do the first national team, US national team, for participating in this tournament and representative the team. So this is a beautiful project. Because the kid starting soccer seven is a funny sport, because the kid touch the ball every time. In the rules, the soccer seven is fun. This sport is fantastic because for the kid learn think speed, think fast.
Fight.